Well, tonight we remember Mike Ahern, the former Premier, known as the man who cleaned up Queensland. The 81-year-old passing away this morning after a battle with cancer.
Among many tributes, also words from the man himself, from an interview never seen before, where he talks about making Queensland history.
A famous Premier with a famous phrase.
Lock, stock and barrel, and without delay.
Mike Ahern's promise to accept the Fitzgerald Inquiry's reforms to clean up corruption in Queensland, now considered the benchmark in political integrity.
But it's probably the most significant decision in the state in a couple of decades.
Premiers from both sides of politics say he made Queensland a better state for everyone.
I obviously was inspired by his integrity and his decency, and the way he treated people was what you saw was what you got.
It was an incredibly gutsy effort. He basically had to turn Queensland politics on its head.
But taking over in 1987 from Sir Joe Bjelke-Petersen and transforming Queensland was no easy task, with opponents inside his party.
It's worthy, I think, of comment for me to just say that the coup plan is not as good as I was in my day.
And outside as well.
There were bad people around and there were threats. And Mike and his family went through a great deal and he showed immense courage.
Ahern spent 22 years in Parliament and 22 months in the top job, his career inextricably linked to Sir Joe, one of their most famous battles when Mike Ahern was Health Minister.
Mike Ahern, out of all the cabinet ministers that Joe had, Mike was the only one with a university degree.
Wanting to stop the spread of AIDS, the science graduate had condom machines installed at universities.
This enraged Bjelke-Petersen. He sent the Queensland cops, ordered them in, and a dawn raid, and ripped the condom vending machines off the walls and the toilets.
Mike Ahern lost that battle, but never stopped his HIV awareness campaign, as he also tried to drag Queensland into a modern age as Minister for Technology. His reign as Premier then coinciding with Expo 88.
It changed Queensland. It changed us in lots of ways. It internationalised us.
I deeply respected and admired the man who Mike was.
A giant of Queensland politics who was prepared to let the sun shine in.
But Mike Ahern was far more than just a corruption-busting premier. His greatest love, his family. A father of five and grandfather of 10. Even in poor health, memorably surprising his daughter and Channel 9 reporter Christine at the airport as COVID restrictions were lifted.
Beautiful parents, and these are just some of the best parents you could hope for.
His family says his greatest achievement in life was that of being a loyal husband to Andrea for 52 years, an undying love that stayed strong to the very end. Mike would often reflect on his time as Premier of Queensland and say, "It was my job to do to clean up corruption in the state. Mike, your job is done. Rest in peace."
I don't know whether I'd change much. I don't live like that. I live in the now.
Tim Arvia, Nine News.